And what are you going to do, Michelle? Okay, let's do it. Hey, Robin.
Robin, he doesn't like that. He does not like that, Robin. You're sitting right on top of the spot.
No, I'm not.
What day is today? Michelle, what day is today? What day is today? First day of school, right? We're listening to Michael Jackson sing about E.T., huh, Robin? Michelle, give me a look. You're upside down on the camera.
Hello.
What day is today, Robin? Yep, it's September 3rd, 1985. First day of school, huh, Michelle?
My mom's Chinese, my dad's Japanese, and I'm all mixed up.
How does that go?
My mom's Chinese, my dad's Japanese, and I'm all mixed up.
I go like this. My mom's Chinese, my dad's Japanese, and I'm all mixed up, can't you see?
Yep. When did you learn to do that?
About 3 years ago.
3 years ago, maybe 3 weeks ago. Three months ago. Fantastic. Hi, Robin. Okay, there's today's special. This is what you watch, what, almost every morning before going to school, huh? Yeah. What's happening, Michelle? Michelle, look at me. Let me know you're alive. Okay. Okay, it's time to... It's the first day of school, and because there's no buses, everybody has to ride in the car or walk or... Oh, that's right, for the other side of El Camino, huh? Okay, I'm going to just sort of show this part up here. Come on, enough of that stuff. Enough of that stuff. You're in first grade.
You're most welcome.
Good morning.
How are you today?
Hello. It's not going to be a duck. It's going to be different. Do you feel organized this morning? Are you ready? I bet you do. I hope it goes real well.
Yeah. Michelle, point out to where your name is, okay? Oh yeah, and where's Kevin? Is Kevin on there somewhere?
Kevin. I see Miss Coral.
There's Kevin's name.
Miss Coral. You have to roll your R's. Remember Coral.
I think we're here so early this morning that
buddy, this is what I
went to a lot of places.
Michelle, check out what's in your desk. Check out what's in your desk. Looks like you've got some books there.
Uh-oh, it's even got your name on it.
Uh-oh, what's that?
What is it? Let me see. Open it. Open it.
Uh-oh. Oh, it looks like a math book, huh?
Oh, that's not the same one you had before, is it? Good. Let me put your name tag on you. So everybody knows who you are.
I know who you are.
I'm all forgetting.
Kevin, guess who's sitting right next to you?
Is there something in the desk? This is neat, huh?
There's one little girl that might not stand there.
Hi. Are you ready for the first day of school?
Yes.
Hi.
Blah.
Oh.
I got no hair. I got no hair, Nirvana. Blah. Daddy, hi, Daddy.
Hi, Robin.
Okay,
Robin.
Robin, come here.
Robin, did you bring any circles in your backpack?
Look right here. There's a big circle right here. And look what Karen has over.
A big circle.
Yes. Right.
Wow.
Look at that. Isn't that a big circle? That's a wonderful circle.
That can you put
on? Oh, maybe Mommy can put it on, huh? Chocolate and root beer?
This is chocolate and this is root beer.
But it looks like this one's name is Snowball.
No?
Uh-huh.
And that one used to be hot. But Mommy put a hat in here. My shoes.
Oh, good. Hi, Michelle. Where are we going? Whoops. Michelle, where are we going today? We're going to Los Angeles to ride on the... Okay, folks.
Ping pong and tennis. Daddy, there's a ping pong.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Maybe if we don't get our bags, we can do that. Here we are walking along to Jeff's boat with no bags. They're still at the airport.
Oh, wait, you have to say how many hours later.
How many?
It has taken us 6 hours to get from Menlo Park to Los Angeles.
Yeah.
Via the airplane. We
could have.
Almost, yeah, we could have driven. Are we getting close?
Oh, we have all the way down there and all the way over
here. Okay, well, I think...
Girls, we're having trouble deciding where and how...
Hi, Michelle. Hi, Robin.
Hi.
Wave.
Hi, Daddy. The bags are still back here.
Hey, guys, I'm here. Hi.
I good to see you.
Nice to meet you.
Are they asleep?
Hi, girls.
How about yourself?
Are they asleep? I figured it would be.
TSA 8:30 flight, and we will transfer your bags. Well, our plane left, maybe 10 minutes late.
This is the boat, Michelle.
You know, where were the bags? They had to switch terminals and the whole mess.
So are you guys jumping from TSA to United Airport now?
Yeah. Yeah, nobody can say where they are for sure.
Hi, Michelle. Hi. Hi. Where are you going?
Oh, okay.
Where are we going? Say that again. I didn't hear.
Tell Dan where we're going.
Tell Dan.
Gee, I see Michelle is changing her pants right here on camera. What is this?
Okay, where are we going? 1, 2, 3, 4. Where are we going?
We're going.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's now, 12 after 3, and guess what's happening right now? We're on our way. We're setting sail. The engine broke down, but in a flash, we fixed the radiator, or the radiator pump, water pump. We are on our way to Catalina, 5 after 3 in the afternoon. Hi, ladies. Hi, Michelle. What's happening? Bye-bye.
Fantastic. We just had a false start.
That was nice to have Tony come down so quickly.
Oh, yeah.
Rather than us have to debug what it was, you know? I mean, my gosh.
You guys want to still be sitting there.
Hi, Robin.
Well, Dee Dee, if Dan had said that we had to look at it, we would have gone through the different parts of the boat.
Sun kind of bright?
Okay.
What did he say?
The sun kind of bright, Robin?
They said it was working. I said, they didn't run it. I said, excuse me. I said, all right, I'll talk to you later. I'm going to get an impeller. I got two of them. $35.
Not each. I saw them.
For the two of them.
Jeff, as I said, if that's all the money you have to put into the boat this month.
Bye, Kay.
We're in great shape. I'd say that sun's probably about... What, say 30 degrees? Should be interesting to see how fast it goes down.
Danielle,
stay one down. This is a wild afternoon on the way to Catalina. Everybody's awake, having a great time. Here's our fearless captain.
It's a beautiful breeze now. It's really fine.
Okay, we're just here. It's, we're about, an hour away or a little bit less from Catalina. It's late afternoon, as you can see. I'm not sure if any of this is going to show up.
Steady. So we've got, it's 30 miles, so it's a little over 4 hours. 4 hours and 10 minutes. We're up to 3:30, so it should be 7:30, 7:40. What time do you have now?
6:30, 6:26. What's happening, Jeff?
Here we are. It is Saturday after one full day at Catalina. Surviving yesterday's nighttime passage, we have our crew here with us waiting to board.
And here's the crew.
Let's get
the here's the crew.
In.
Hello, crew.
Okay, I need the first crew member, please.
Here, what's
here comes the crew member.
Let me do it.
One crew member coming over, candy and all. That's very important.
Hold on, let me undo this.
There you go.
Hi, Kay.
Okay, step right on the boat. There you go. Will you please sit back here? Say hello to, sit back here. Right there, and sit on the seat here. Sit right here, on this side. Say hello to your dad.
Just a minute, can I help Robin? Okay,
hold on. Next, please.
Okay, let me help Robin. Okay.
Here goes Robin. Woo!
Remember, stand up here.
Hold on. Kimberly, let's put your foot rolls right here.
If I'm going down another one, go down another step.
Okay, Kim, I'll help
so you learn how to
I'll
do
help
it.
You get over.
There you go. Now step on the boat.
Well, mommy's not going to lift you right now.
Okay,
here
now you
go.
Step.
Ready? Jump.
Over.
1, 2, 3, jump.
Okay, and you.